Alright, so I did my best not to buy Kate's new outfit because I am saving money for DFFNT's $13 costume for my characters. But as you can see, I failed miserably. I told myself, screw it, since Essie won't be giving my characters new costumes anytime soon, I might as well buy this. So I present to you the Golden Sealed Collection for Kate Denson, the Award Knight Opulence. So Decadent and Luxuriant, this outfit shows you like the finer things in life and won't settle for anything less. And let's dissect this for the head part, the torso part, and then the leg part. First, we have the very rare head part. It's called Gold Cascade. Golden waves with matching jewelry may be lavish, but black lipstick shows your artistic side. Next, Ray of Light. The top might be dazzling, but your voice will outshine it. Then finally, we have Slit Leather Skirt. A classic black leather skirt accentuated with side slits. Alright, now let's go on to showcasing the said outfit. The Huntress. Start repairing this one. Oh crap. Why are you here? No. At least no more Ruben. I'm gonna assume she has barbecue. Need to repair at least one gen, or else I might depip this match. I don't think she has a barbecue. We'll make it. crap. Just back. Finish this one. Let's see if we can get this one done before. Should I help her or should I just keep repairing? I'm gonna keep on repairing. All of them are there. Just one more. Shit. Wonder if I can repair this one. She saw me. No pallets. There's the hatch. No. I wanna live. Let me live. No, 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 no. Just finish the gym. Not a very good idea. Crap. Maybe I should find a totem. Nice. Just probably coming here. Shit. Whoa. Whoa. Stop. Stop following me. Shit. No. Please open the exit gates. Whoa. No! Crap. No! Where's the officer? There. Try to get as far as possible. No, there's a hook there. Maybe to the basement. Basement. Come on, basement. No. No. No way. Was her hair left on the
barbecue.
pick. No, no valet. Just this sort of playing survive with friends. Jan or something. Gotta be chasing me again. Pig! Piggy! Oh! Piggy! Crap, sorry. Piggy is here. Thank you. Peggy! Stop following me, Peggy. Peggy! Peggy! Oh no. I don't think I have any... Shit. No pallets. Crap. No! Peggy! Not gonna make it. Crap. The one being chased recently. It's because of Kate's outfit. Just finish at least one gen, guys. With... I do not like this. I'm not liking this. Piggy. You have barbecue. Can't see because of the bubble. Still no. Only one gen left. Maybe some of those they were working on earlier are already at 50%. Just need to get this off me. She's here again. We have a gen there. Chip, come on! Where are you? Stop following me.
No thing.
She loves chasing me, both me and Fang. Ah, there's still a gen here. I'm gonna repair this one. Ah, never mind. There's one on the other side, I think. Why are you healing? Where are you? Hey, let me heal you. Yeah, we'll make it. Can do this. As far as I know, there's still a gen here. Right? Yeah, this one. Not sure if we can really finish it on time. We have the leader bird, someone has the proplacement bird. Please don't go here. Don't go here, piggy. Nice. Guess I'm gonna help the other person while Fang opens the exit gate. Shit. She has no wit. Alright. So let me cleanse this and then I'm gonna go and get you. Piggy! Crap. Piggy. I need to help Dwight. Maybe I can act as a shield or something. Hello. No! Crap. Can I make it? Can I make it? No, I think I can make it. Hey, piggy. Why'd you come back? Kill me, Fang. Maybe we can go get Dwight or something. Wait. Was he on the second phase of the hoop? Forgot it. Yeah, we're gonna go and get him. Gotta go and get him! Not afraid of you, pig. Not afraid of you! Crap! Shit! <Yeah. laughs> Come on, guys. I hope I bought you enough time. Pip. Where's Dwight? Let's hope she doesn't have Nurse Colin. Nice. All right. So are you gonna go for the exit gates or? No, you can take one hit. The pig no longer has no wit because I disabled it. Yes, chase me, pig. Look at those cores.